Hello YouTubers, it's your boy John here with the Howlbladder channel. We're here on Knack 2. Sorry, I got to turn down my volume. My mic volume. Okay. Crap. Okay. Damn it. I just got bored. Crap. Wrong button. Good. Much better. Come on. Damn it. I should go after the first two first. Okay. Good. That one got wrecked. Let's see what's going on through here. Another little box. That's good. We almost got it where we need to go.
This way, Knack.
Good. Sorry, I had to do a little bit of concentrating. Good. Much better. Come on.
I see some goblins up ahead.
Good. Much better. Come on. Almost. Good. Come on. good. We can either choose two paths. This one up here, or the other one. I'm seeing what's up here. Nah. Let's check out the other side first. Since they went that way, let's see what's going on over here. Come on. Good. Come on. A lot more. Oh, I could have fell down. That's good. Come on. Let's see what's going on up here. Good. So now we can swing across. Come on. Much better. Damn it. Weirder. Good. We're finding hidden little secrets. Come on, let's see. Sunstone Palm Park. Okay. That says that each time we actually record or live stream. Good. Let's see.
From the shape, looks like high goblin.
We know that's the main way.
High goblins? Different from the ones
we've
been into?
Oh, very. They're long gone.
No. That's good. Let's do this. Since we got one, multiple punch or dodge speed is up. Super dodge. Yeah. Come on.
This gate was most likely constructed as a defense against intruders.
Interesting, right?
Okay.
Well, that's actually there. Common in these kind of ruins.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
Good.
Thank you.
Damn it. I was trying to be patient, but it did not work. Come on. To push it back into a corner again. Good.
Your uncle has only one fear. Bees.
I know you have others.
Come on. Okay, there goes those two. Since that's open, let's do this. Okay. Okay. That's kind of cool. Okay. Come on. Let's open up this first. Sorry. Let's see. Show in. Okay.
Looks like a rock fell from higher up. How do we get past it?
Come on.
You got this.
Let's push it.
Show us how it's done.
Okay. Let's see.
Good going, Knack.
What's going on?
Such power.
Let's see. What's going on here? Come on. Good. Much crap. Okay. Pieces. Okay, that sucks then. I'm getting triple teamed. Damn it. Once again, I die. Sorry, I just realized what I was doing a few videos ago. I keep forgetting to. Come on. Okay. Come on. Didn't see that there earlier. There's a way to either kill these guys or get a past them. Okay. Let's see. First off, we got no armor. Good, but also bad. Second off, good. Come on. Damn it. Okay, at least we know who to go after first. Okay. Good. Come on. Good for that one. Let's hit the last of them. Okay. Somehow they get from this side to that side. Somehow. Okay. This out and then go in behind. Okay. There we go. So we're 7 foot. That's good. For one reason.
So you've really never been here before?
Hard to believe, huh? But it's true.
Okay, how big are we now? Still 7. This is much cooler than the last one. Okay, that part's clear. Good. Now let's go through this. Damn it. Okay. At least we know how to get past that one. Okay. Okay. There. So we got one thing already. More parts for me. So I'm 7-2 now. Come on, let's see. How many of these are there? Okay. So now, since we know there's an enemy up here, damn it. Okay, so we know not to destroy a few rocks. Get soft right on the kisser. Anything over here? Nope, nothing. Okay. Much better at rounding up with them. Haha. None of you guys got me.
Wait up, Knack!
Okay. Here's some ruins.
I'm glad we're finally out of the
woods. I don't know what's going on because I don't have headphones.
Goblin pyramids.
Let me move stuff around.
Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Okay.
Well, let's
into
get going then.
The new ruins. Okay. Really good. You got wrecked, yes you did. Okay. Okay, what's also left in here? Again, nothing. So,
must be nice to be able to change sides like that.
So let's see, any other entrances? Good. Haha. Much better, but is there another way to go? Oh no. You're not getting away from me, butterfly. Not butterfly, ladybug. Okay. Look, here's how fast he can run at little size. Big size.
Be careful in there!
Aww. My parts are gone. So I'm little running again. Okay. I gotta find more parts. Okay. That sucks. Okay.
Don't forget your parts.
That's a cool way how to think of some of the neck parts. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm 74 inches tall. 7 feet and 4 inches.
These old ruins are riddled with puzzles and traps.
Yeah, I'm epically failing at this. Come on.
Strange. Doors were all open last time.
Huh. Interesting.
There. Come on. We got a little one we need. Come on. Okay, I need to get that off the screen. Give me 1 second. Close. Yes. Let's open up this fully. Let's grab one of these and drag them all the way over to the other one. Come on. This is a good place to leave off on. I hope to see you guys in the next video, so don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Everybody rolls!